The teams are ready. The smoke is out, and well, the smoke could be coming from these two. It could be fireworks between Argentina chasing a third successive cup final and Samoa, who drew battle against their Polynesian rivals Fiji on day one, 7-12, but they could have taken that.
This is going to be titanic. These two teams do not back down. They're primed, they're locked, they're loaded, they're fit as they've ever been. This is going to be huge. Cannot wait to see this one start.
30 seconds.
Experience of Jordan Way, the man in the middle pursing his lips to this one. And speaking of experience, Gaston Reval, 95th series event. And the unity of Samoa, who are not just representing them, but 200,000 people back home.
Yeah, what a special country, what special players. They had the best shirt presentation. We heard the other day as they were singing anthems, showing videos. They are as galvanized as you will ever see. However, the threat of Argentina is very real. They are on peak form, and they've got Stardust right across their team.
We're good? All right.
Well, a late injury to Steve Onasai means that Pelosi Taupolt has come into the reckoning. I wonder if that late change will make any difference. The kickoff routine so good from Argentina, as it has been ever since they touched down for the Hong Kong Sevens.
And there's one to watch, Marcus Moneta. He's got the touch at the moment. It's wonderful when you see players in that vein of form that just look so incredibly poised whenever they've got it. He's one of them. The kicking game for this is going to be the narrative. Both of them love to do it. They love to kick to score, and he's one of the best.
So Revolta throw to the aerial set piece. The set piece is where Argentina thrive in terms of their try creation, bit of deception and moving around. Finally, they send a man up, and off goes Reval, slings it out, but dances inside. Osadzuk brought down, oh, but the support is right there from Alvarez. He didn't play in the last Hong Kong Sevens, but he marks this one with a try against Samoa.
It is an outstanding ball player, my word. I was laughing at that lineup. The movement looked like a 90s boy band with the hair. They got dead. If they dream to win, there'll be a forfeit. That's why the lids are that colour, but that is lovely deception. Alvarez so controlling with ball in hand. A real talisman, missed a significant amount of time out with injury, but how good is it to see him back out there?
Well, there he is, Santiago Alvarez, knocking on 50's door. And the remnants of that series win is why we have so much bleach blonde hair in the Argentinian ranks. Brilliant kickoff again, but the tackle coming in timely fashion and forcing the knock on. Looks like there might be an injury here.
Didn't look nice, did it? It's the tackle, the timing of it. I thought actually it might be Fraga that suffered the hit. Iskro is becoming one of the best at that. That's Olympic volleyball effort. Gets the ball back in as he winds up the pass. The tackle comes in. He's slightly unfortunate on the wrist there, perhaps.
He's going to feed it straight. Make sure there's a hook. Okay. We're good.
Luckily, Malomelico. He's a warrior. Of course, he's wearing blue. He's back up. He's packing down. We get to see Samoa use their significant strength.
Binds.
With ball in hand now.
Set!
Leitu Fiat. Oh, hassled and harried by Gaston Reval, but he was too eager. So off go Samoa, trailing by a try. Just looking for an avenue to dance down, but instead they just find some Argentinian arms. A little bit fractured. So some room out wide, and they back themselves. They use the big fin, two huge men going at it. Neil Levaya. More good tackling in the middle from Argentina, and they're really asking a lot of Samoa. who are coming up with the answers. The pop off the floor keeps things alive before another thunderous hit comes in from behind. Oh, the footwork on the big man. Lander power. Oh, you just love to see it.
We talked about the strength the Samoan carriers have. That is how you witness it. Oliveira just took them on, backed his hand off. You get to see it a few times. First off, that's Gonzalez who just gone past. That doesn't often happen. And the second one backing it up. The slap down. But just check this out. Right on the bonce of Revol. Checking out the hairline. The veteran can't get him down. So impressive, Samoa.
Oh, the Samoan fans really enjoying that one from Mio Levaya. And the conversion added means we're at sevens. The contest delivering on everything we wanted so far. Isgro, how good aerial is he at the kickoff at the moment? Moneta linking up with the muscle man Gonzalez, who rides the hit. And then, oh, almost a kick, but almost deceiving me, in fact. Moneta to Gonzalez. Gonzalez, he's got muscles, he's got pace. He's like a cannonball. He can't be stopped. Swatting away. More Samoans. Have you ever seen anything like that?
My word. Gonzalez, he does some remarkable things on a sevens pitch, but that was about as pinball as you're ever going to see from him. He just rides the collision. You don't need a handoff when you've got shoulders like boulders. First one, second one, why not? Go again, third, fourth defender bounced off. Gonzalez, just stop it. That is outrageous. Body to body. Imagine this man in a UFC cage. He's an animal.
Imagine all 14 of these in a Royal Rumble. There are some strong old boys.
Well, if Vince McMahon is watching this, sign him up. Actually, no, we want him.
We're keeping him. Gonzalez is ours. Backwards and this point. Match is ours to enjoy as Magic Marcos Moneta races away to extend the lead. You give him an inch, he'll take a try.
Peak Argentina, El Rayo strikes
just on the outside
with the way he knows how, but it's Isgro again, gets it down, beautiful death touch in the slipstream Moneta, and the money just keeps on crediting. Those two, one of the best combinations you want in a sevens pitch. Throw Gonzalez in there as well. This Argentinian team are peaking.
17 tournaments, 80 tries. Dan Norton's here this weekend, I wonder. I mean, is he sweating somewhere in the stadium at his record? Again, Argentina so good on the kickoff, and it's somewhere that Samoa were outstanding in Vancouver, but they have met the best in the business so far today. Dying embers of a thrilling first half, a high caliber first half, and Samoa fighting to get a score to close the margin. That'll do nicely as the ball pops up into Scanlon's hands.
Cannot believe this is still the first half. Yet to see a kick, may we see one?
Oh, a bone crunching hit coming in from Alvarez. Another big man going through. Tuitama just about scragged. And Samoa, well, when they've got the ball, they'd look just as threatening. And off goes Afosua. Isgro on Afosua makes the tackle, doesn't hold him. Oh, that is miraculous. Herculean from the Argentinians.
That is perhaps one of the best defensive pieces of play you are going to see on a sevens pitch. Isgro, the commitment to get there, perhaps over the shoulder, but who cares? He targets the ball, he's then dismissed, but watch this. He gets back up, bundles him, and then into touch. That is how you win a series. That is that level of effort.
Half time, Argentina 19, Samoa 7. We can't wait for the second half. The action relentless here at the Cathay HSBC Hong Kong Sevens. It is party time here. And Samoa and Argentina are serving us a game to celebrate so far. I can't believe this is still just the pool stages and the intensity that is on offer from these two.
Well, challenge in the air, as I said already, you've got to be so careful where you are. Pivotal part of this game. I reckon that's more action in the first half than you see in some cup finals. And the effort they've put in, couldn't yet to see Samoa make the quarter final, which seems absurd given their form of late. They're going to come into this knowing they've got the conditioning and fitness to really step up this second half. A little bit of controversy perhaps with Isgro tackled to finish that first half that Samoa will be aware about. But goodness me, this is what it means to these players.
Well, that's on a micro level for this series event, but in terms of the chase for the Olympic qualifications, Samoa just on the periphery at the moment, just 5 points behind Australia, and Argentina solidifying their position up there in second, potentially. But there's so much to happen in this half. 6 minutes to go, and Samoa off and in attack. It took heroic defense from Argentina to deny them at the end of that first half. So off they go, the dark blue jerseys, and they find a seam. Who can it be? It has to be the main man, Molico.
He's not only got another one, once again, it's Gonzalez, he's gone round. Talked up the pit bull in the first half. And that is a fend on the man who liked to use his body as a weapon. Apollo Molico. What a player he is. You say his name, you expect to see some magic.
Well, he has just got better and better since his debut in Singapore back in 2018. He came into this weekend, joint top try scorer. And once again, he's a man for a big moment, coming up with a score to open this contest back up. Another kickoff won by the Argentinians. Moneta, so threatening, bit of a juggle, buys the defence some time and offers a big concrete shoulder. Osadzuk unceremoniously dumped, and unnecessarily so according to the referee.
Oh, I think that's unfortunate. We saw Isgro's tackle to end that first half over the shoulder. Questions a penalty try, understandable that. It's a big solid hit, not sure that's a yellow. You can be aggrieved as you want, but you're still going to be on the sideline for 2 minutes. The big question is around the horizontal. The contact is massive. Underneath the ball, no problem with that. A lot of talk in rugby. Get your protractor out. I reckon that's about 91, perhaps, maybe.
Get your protractor. I'm looking for a spirit level on that one, Rob Vickerman. But an influential call, potentially. Molico scoring one moment, sat down on the naughty step another. And Argentina don't give it to Revol. Well, they do in the end, and Gonzalez looks to cannonball through a gap. Just about reeled in by Falanico.
Don't pull him down.
The extra man is over here, and the extra man is Santiago Alvarez, who decides he doesn't have the gas, and he takes on two Samoans, which isn't a great idea at the best of times. Gonzalez, can they get it out wide? Beautiful hands out the back door. One bounce pass, Marcos Moneta on the toe, slipping it into sixth gear. But brilliant from Samoa. Desperate defense to preserve their whitewash. Still a man down. Still same old ambition. Bit of a mix up there. They get away with it. No, they don't.
Down.
Big moment. Gonzalez anticipated, spotted the tackle, went over the top of it to secure it. A little bit of dancing from Samoa, getting in front of the ball. But this could be a huge moment now. Samoa still down. Apollo Molico on the sideline still, and that is brilliant. The speed he got over the ball there. He's locked it in.
Who
Who's playing in the scrum?
Gonzalez. A bit of a yo-yo game so far with some outrageous attack. Fractious defence, but this is where you want to be now. No scrum off for Samoa. So Revol at this point. Just one last adjustment. So Argentina now with three against two out wide.
Gonzalez, first receiver, ships it on. Moneta with acres of space and all the gas in the world. Pirouetting through the Samoan that tackles and finding a way to the line.
And that adjustment meant that the three defenders eventually linked up to put a bit of pressure on Moneta. But you know how dangerous this guy is. Chooses not to hit the burners to go on the outside. Goes off the right, then back inside with a spin. This guy's got a carousel of skill, and it usually ends up with 5 points.
Come off, please. Boys, don't walk back through.
Well, Argentina being well supported as well.
You've got your time to set. I will call time on when you kick it.
Rugby is in a happy place in South America right now. The exploits of Uruguay,
ready?
Chile.
Come on.
And being led from the front by Argentina and some of their great names like Gaston Revol, who slots a streaky one through the uprights, but they're flashing green.
Okay, so we're all good.
The big sun in the middle of that flag, and this guy shines about as bright as you want. Wonderful start. He's our own Messi.
The 17 series events, he scored in every one, and this weekend is no different. Samoa, 90 seconds to overturn a 12-point deficit. They're back to the full complement with Maliko's yellow card having been served. Big carry from Falanico. Samoa need to get dashing here. Try scorer. Just whips it on, almost slipping high, that tackle there from Osad Zouk. Referee happy for play to continue. Gonzalez is hunting and Iskro gets called in as well. But it does open up. Samoa finding Argentina tricky to break down. Oh, literally by the fingertips round the elastic band of the waist of the shorts. Maliko, the kick doesn't work out. And is that the chance gone? Argentina playing Fiji in rugby back here in their 22. They just need to hold on to possession. So Osad Zouk slings the big left boot through.
That's clever. Clock ticking. All the players are absolutely hanging midfield.
Gonzalez is looking very tired and he's easily bypassed. And the fractured field is working out for these Samoans. A beautifully weighted kick and oh, the acrobatics to keep it in play.
Sorry.
Where's the advantage? Oh, he just stopped what would have been an incredible try. Your word, big call, and Sancho gets the yellow. Argentina won't care.
Back 10.
I'm surely play on. Oh.
There are 14 sets of lungs out there ready to explode. It has been breathless action for the meeting of these two titans. Can Samoa finish it with a score in the left-hand corner? They'll get better than that. They'll scamper underneath the uprights. Tuitama gets the try, but it's too late for Samoa. They're going to go down to Argentina here in what has been one of the greatest pool matches I can remember.
I can't ever see a pool game being as insane as this. It's had absolutely everything. Final efforts. The importance of this try, knowing points difference may well come into it in what is a savage pool, but my goodness me, that is an incredibly entertaining game. That is a pool game.
Our final score here, and it has been one for the ages. Argentina 26, Samoa 19. Well, Rob Bickman and I are catching our breaths. We're checking our pulses as well to check that we haven't gone too far off the Richter. Those fans are happy because their boys in pale blue and white have gone into battle and come up with a magnificent result against the much fancied Samoans. And if we can only speak to one man, it's got to be Luciano Gonzalez down with Rupert.
Thanks, Joe. Yeah, the main man at the moment, Luciano Gonzalez for Argentina, alongside the team manager, Tomar, who's going to